player representing each of the two teams, along with that gentleman on the right. That is Nico Sturm, San Jose Shark player, born here in Germany. Now Evgeny Svechnikov, one of those new Sharks we referred to. Svechnikov, the former Detroit Red Wing first-round draft pick, has spent the past few seasons with the Winnipeg Jets. Steven Lorenz with a wrist shot, and Chychka the save. A delayed penalty coming on the play, and we're going to get a hooking call coming here. Now Matt Benning back up top. And it's Ferraro, Nick Bonino across, and Benning's one-timer handled by Chychka. Nice push across by the Berlin netminder. And now Harrington finds himself in Germany, heading to Prague, and he's playing with Erik Karlsson. Quite a month for him as Gajewicz got a great opportunity for the Sharks there, just wide. Erik Karlsson for Timo Meier. Tomas Hertl setting up shop at the front of the net. The one-timer by Couture. Rebound! Conan thought he had it, but Chychka shut the door.
Nice look there from Tomas Hertl. A rebound comes right to him. Conan just can't capitalize. This is a good quick shot. I like this decision. Another quick decision by Couture. That one didn't reach Conan. As you can see, the defender got a stick on it.
Evgeny Svechnikov, Karlsson back through for Gregor. Puts it to the net, and Chychka with a stop.
Nice speed there by Noah Gregor
with Tomas Hertl. And a skate through the stick check of Viederer. Benning, that'll rebound out off Markkanen, and a rebound chance for Cunnan. A shot there from Harrington. Markkanen felt it hit him. He couldn't control it. And now Berlin comes up 3-on-2. Fiori shoots, scores!
Attack through the middle of the ice and then just spin it over to Fiori as he gets this on his left side, pulls it into the body and uses Karlsson as a little bit of a screen here as Barinka throws it over to his left, and Fiori as Barinka crosses right.
Now Lorenz again, the lead, Harrington with the pass, and Svechnikov put it on net. Harrington trying to catch Markkanen napping, but he got across.
Solid season, 12 goals, 14 assists for him.
Ferraro looking for Meier, through to Cunning. Now cutting in his Vlasic, a wrister knocked down by Markkanen. Meier keeps it alive out of the corner. Hertl for Meier. Back for Hertl, he scores! Tomas Hertl, and it's 1-1.
Kind of a little give and go with Hertl, and they do a little round robin, and then the backhand pass as Hertl gets in behind Boychuk. Markkanen there can't make a save as these two just interchange. Beautifully done, as you could see this kind of coming, as it was a little bit of daylight there on the backside of Boychuk that Tomas Hertl takes advantage of. And
he'll lob one ahead. Locked down by Novak. Down he goes on a push by Gajewicz, and Novak a little slow to get up. Karlsson, a shot, and they score! Erik Karlsson sends it to the net. Steven Lorenz got his stick on it. It's 2-1 San Jose, just like that.
Lorenz kind of gives it out to Karlsson on a quick shot. And that was a nice little redirect. Originally, that was the Svechnikov with the pass a couple days away. This team has to continue to work here.
Chance there. And now Lindblom sends it ahead for Logan Couture. The Sharks captain trying to return the favor to Lindblom, but it was steered away. Berlin 5-4, totals through two periods, 15-11 in favor of the Sharks. Here's Gregor down the wing, looks, shoots, and it's saved by Markkanen, and he covers up. I thought Gregor might not have an angle there, but he got it to the net. Starts in his own zone to center. Karlsson to the blue line, pass for Hertl, and he tried to deke around the defenseman, couldn't get around Erik Mick, back the other way. Bastler to Heim, Heim a wrist shot, and Kakkonen down on his pants to make the save, and no rebound. Part of this championship team in Berlin last year, Zach was. Here's Luke Cunnan now for the Sharks. Two on one with Hurdle. Cunnan scores! A shorthanded goal for San Jose as Luke Cunnan snaps one behind Juho Markkanen to make it 3-1.
Clear here up on the glass, gets all the way out. And Cunnan picks this up on the forehand, and he's got time. And the reason why is because Hurdle's driving the net, gives him a little opportunity to find a seam on the short side. And the Sharks make it a 3-1 lead with a nice shorthanded goal on this nice trigger pull from Cunnan.
24-year-old Luke Cunnan. But that's all right for Timo Meier and the San Jose Sharks. It took a little bit of while to find their legs after the long trip across the Atlantic. Surface, and they emerge victorious with three unanswered goals to win this Global Series Challenge game here in Berlin. The captains come to center ice, Logan Couture there, and a handshake between the Sharks and the Berlin Ice Baron to wrap up the festivities here tonight.
A lot of positives to take for the San Jose Sharks.
Terrific here as the teams, as you can see, pose for photographers here at Mercedes-Benz Arena. A great moment, I think, for players on both sides. I feel so bad for Nico Sturm right now, the German-born Sharks centerman who's not on the ice right now. But for the rest, it's been a special evening, and the Sharks now applauding these terrific fans here in Berlin, as we do as well. They were enthusiastic from the beginning of the game right through to the very end.